Hello everyone, welcome back to Noble Techno School YouTube channel. I'm Shasya and today I'm gonna tell you what? Yes, today I'm gonna tell you English grammar for UKG students, that is vowels and consonants. Okay, so before starting vowels and consonants, just tell me first, how many letters are there in English? Just think. Yes, it is 26 alphabet, right? Yes, it is 26 alphabet in English. So what are those? A, B, C, D. So but before telling that, we will just see, here. Yes, vowels and consonants. Okay, yes, how many letters are there? 26. So if I tell ABCD, what do I remember? I remember a rhyme. Yes, let's see the rhyme. ABCDEFG HIJKLMNOP LMNOPQRST UVWXYZ. Now I know my ABC. Next time, won't you sing with me? Yes, this was the rhyme, right, of 26 alphabet. Now you understood. Now you have seen the letters of English alphabet. And yes, I'm sure you remember this also, right? The phonic sound. Yes, I have sent a video also of this phonic sounds. Okay? Then yes, in this 26 letter from A to Z, we are having 5 letters which makes 2 sounds. Okay, one is short sound and one is long sound. Yes, these are powerful letters and these are called vowels. What? Tell with me, vowels. We are having 5 vowels, that is A, E, I, O and U. Yes, these are the 5 letters that is called vowels. Once again, we'll tell vowels. A, E, I, O, U. How many letters are there in vowels? 5 letters. Which are those? A, E, I, O and U. And how many sounds? For each, we are having 2 sounds, right? Yes, one is short sound and another one is long sound. Okay? Yes, you understood now about vowels. Now, we are going to see the consonants. Rest 21 letters of English alphabet are only one sound. Only it makes only one sound and those are 21 letters. And those are called consonants. Yes. B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. These are consonants, 21 letters, and it makes only one sound. Yes. Okay, let us see some words which begins with vowels and as well as consonants also. Okay. Yes, you are able to see here some letters. Had, her, head sounds. Okay. So, this had, first letter is H. H is vowel or consonant? Yes, H is consonant. So, it is a, consonant. We have to write a consonant. Then, you can just see that ant, A-N-T, ant, okay? A, A is vowel or consonants? Yes, it's a vowel. So then, ant is a, the word starts from vowel. The letter, first letter is, vowel. These are the, vowels and consonants. So we are having some, words here. So, I'm having here vowel box and you have to put, this vowel chocolates in vowel box. Okay. And I'm having here consonant box also. And you have to put, round chocolates in a consonant box. Okay. So let's play a game, okay? Before, you know, putting a vowel in vowel box, what you have to do? Whenever I call out the name of a vowel, okay, or any sound, what you have to do? You have to clap, okay? When I call out, then only when I call vowels, then you have to clap. If I call consonants, then you have to tap the table, okay? Now I'll show the words. Once again, I'll tell you, if you see, you know, vowels, then you have to clap. And if you see, if I tell any consonant word, then you have to tap the, you know, table. Done? Yes. Let's see now. Yes. Yes. Once again. Right. Yes. Hat. It's a vowel or consonants? It's a consonant. So what do you have to do? We have to tap. Yes. We have to tap on the table. Next is egg. E. First letter is E. Vowel or consonants? It's a vowel. Then what do you have to do? We have to clap. Yes. Then leaf. L sounds. First letter is L. Then what do you have to? What we have to do? We have to clap because it's a consonants. Then yes, uncle. First letter is U. Then it's a vowel or consonants? It's a vowel. Then what we have to do? We have to clap. Yes. Now you understood? Yes. This was, you know, vowels and consonants, what I showed you. Even you people, if you see any vowel or consonant thing at your home, so do yourself to understand very well, and you should not forget that, okay? It will be very much easy. It is very much easy to read, write, and, you know, and sounds also, okay? So vowels and consonants are very much important to read and write English. Okay, I'll tell another one, okay? Okay, what is this? It's a book. Okay, first letter B. B is vowel or consonants? It's a consonant. So what we have to do? We have to tap on the table. Yes. Okay, next. If I tell, okay, onion. Okay, onion, first letter is O. It's a vowel or consonants? Yes, it's a vowel, right? So what we have to do? We have to clap. Yes, this was the, you know, activity. So do this at your home for, you know, understand easily. For more such videos, subscribe our channel and click on bell icon. Thank you.